Maier with a high drive. Two solo shots by the Royals, one by a righty Butler, one by a lefty Maier, and it's a 5-2 ball game.
Go ahead, Mitch Maier. You just hit a bomb in the Big Apple. Second home run this year, and both of them have come off lefties. I don't even think he got all that either. By the sound of it, it might have hit off the end of the bat a little bit. He was out in front of it, but a short porch, that'll work. Good swing.